This is a good morning. This is one of the oldest prehistoric forts around in Ireland. And I'm happy to be here this morning. The thundering of the sea has been speaking to me this trip, just the deep thundering call of waves on earth. And I must say, I'm listening very deeply. The timelessness of the sea and the earth and the interaction has a deep teaching. The tides that come in and go out are a reminder of the tides of our lives, that we too, just as the sea and the earth and the moon and the stars, have seasons and tides and orbits. We do too. One of my favorite things about England and now Ireland is this green grass that grows in these tufts. And I just want to roll it. It's so soft. And I'm not sure if the texture shows on this, but it's just the most inviting thing to want to cuddle up, maybe become a rabbit for a day. The soft, fine grasses growing against the hard, coarse rocks remind me of the processes of life. Sometimes it's soft and cushy and you just want to roll around in it. And other times you bump up against walls and you have to figure out a way to go through them or over or around them. But you must go some way to not let those walls stop you, to not let them keep you from the places that call to your soul. The ocean thunders against the earth and calls me so strongly. It's like it connects with the drum of my heart and it just beats and calls me to pay attention. To listen. Listen to what the earth is saying. Look at this, isn't this amazing? And the water is really cold. Yes, that's cold water. Super cold. Oh my God, isn't that cool? Check it out. Thank you.
you're beautiful. Oh my God, you're beautiful.
This is the path, and the path is sometimes very hard to discern. Just like in life, you're in this field of stones and grass, and you have to look for markers that guide you. I wanted to read something that I was experiencing as I was walking up to the fork. As I walked up the steep hill to this ancient fortification, all of my walls crumbled, and I became an open channel for spirit to move through. A flute for the winds of heaven to play and bring beautiful music to the world.